In this video, our focus centers on the potential rehabilitation of the Merkava tank, a distinctive Israeli armored vehicle that has faced challenges in recent conflicts. Despite the discomfort associated with discussing recent unfortunate events in Israel, our commitment is to present viewers with an honest portrayal of the situation. The Merkava tank, renowned globally for its uniqueness, has historically held a top position in annual rankings by the authoritative American analytical agency, Forecast International, often considered one of the best tanks worldwide. However, recent events, particularly the loss of 14 Merkava tanks within the initial 3 days of combat in the ongoing Arab-Israeli conflict, have raised questions about its performance. This video aims to uncover the reasons behind the Merkava's underwhelming performance in the recent conflict. Taking into account the historical context, we acknowledge Israel's perpetual need for defense and combating terrorist threats, leading to a significant focus on the development of its armed forces and military-industrial complex. The Merkava tank occupies a distinctive place in the IDF's armaments, characterized by a layout and features tailored for the specific theater of war and tactical techniques commonly employed by IDF tankers. Since its introduction in 1979, the tank has undergone four modifications: MK1, MK2, MK3, and MK4, with ongoing efforts to develop the next iteration currently in progress. Through an exploration of its design, historical significance, and operational challenges, we aim to provide viewers with a comprehensive understanding of the Merkava tank's role in Israel's military landscape. The Merkava 5 represents a departure from its predecessors, marking a new generation of fighting vehicles. Its development traces back to 1970, when the British declined to sell the Chieftain MK1 to Israel, prompting the country's leadership to initiate the creation of its combat vehicle. Israel Tal, a seasoned tanker and a pivotal figure in the IDF's inception, spearheaded the Merkava project. Tal, although not an engineer but a professional tanker, drew insights from past conflicts, emphasizing the need for a tank aligned with the unique nature of Israeli operations and defense doctrine, prioritizing firepower, maneuverability, and especially crew protection. The design and characteristics of the Merkava were significantly influenced by Israel's geographical constraints, with compactness playing a pivotal role. Considerations for rail transportation standards were crucial. But Israel's ability to leverage road platforms due to its compact landscape provided flexibility in weight and dimension restrictions. The desert terrain's ability to withstand greater loads further influenced the tank's design. Israel's climate, free from spring and fall thaw concerns, facilitated vehicle development, allowing designers to tailor a combat vehicle to meet unique operational needs. Today, the Merkava stands as one of the heaviest tanks globally, if not the heaviest. The tactical approach of the Israeli armored forces often involves firing from well-prepared positions on sloping heights. To address the vulnerability of the tank's turret in such scenarios, designers focused on reducing its frontal projection and situating the majority of the combat compartment within the hull. In 1979, the first production Merkava MK1 vehicle's inert service rolled out, with 250 units of this modification being produced. Since then, four generations of combat vehicles have been developed. The Merkava's unique layout sets it apart, with the engine and transmission in the front, the combat compartment in the middle and rear, and a troop compartment at the rear capable of carrying infantry, wounded personnel, additional ammunition, or replacement crew. This design flexibility allows the Merkava to function as both a BMP, infantry fighting vehicle, and APC, armored personnel carrier. The Merkava MK1 is armed with a 105mm M68 cannon, originally designed in the USA and produced in Israel under license. It is complemented by a Belgian 7.62mm mag machine gun produced under license. Additionally, two 7.62mm machine guns are mounted on the turret roof. Above the gun barrel, a remotely operated 12.7mm machine gun is positioned. The turret also houses a 60mm mortar with an ammunition capacity of 30 mines. The Merkava MK1 featured an American AVDS 1795A turbocharged diesel engine and a locally modified CD85I6B transmission from the USA. Its suspension system had a spring-loaded Christie-type design with six rubberized support rollers on each side and five support rollers. The tank's all-metal tracks measured 640 millimeter in width, and it weighed 56 tons. After its participation in the 1982 Lebanon War, the Merkava MK2 was developed, incorporating lessons learned from its initial combat deployment. Enhancements included additional shields for the turret's armor, internalization of the mortar for in-vehicle firing, protective baskets for equipment, and countermeasures against shaped charge ammunition. The Merkava MK2 also featured an advanced ballistic calculator, rangefinder, and later a thermal imager, with its weight increased to 60 tons. The Merkava MK3, introduced later, had extra armor protection for the sides and turret, along with a more potent 120mm MG-251 smoothbore gun. The ammunition load was reduced to 46 rounds, and laser sensors were incorporated to warn the crew of guided missile threats. This variant adopted the Matador 3 fire control system, with the weight reaching 65 tons. In 2004, the Merkava MK4 entered service with a new GD883 General Dynamics diesel engine, generating 1,500 horsepower and an RK325 transmission. The turret underwent significant changes, featuring a new configuration of armor modules, and the gun received a mask. The main armor was reinforced, and improvements were made to visibility, mine protection, and the gunner's sight. The tank commander received a new panoramic sight with a thermal imager. The Merkava MK4 featured a new MG-253 gun and an automatic loader in the turret recess. Post the 2006 Lebanon War, the tank was equipped with the Active Defense System, CAS Trophy. The Merkava MK4M, equipped with the Trophy system, weighs a record 70 tons and is considered the heaviest tank globally. It features advanced technology, including four radars that detect incoming projectiles. In recent clashes with Hezbollah militants, only 22 older model vehicles sustained damage out of 1,000 Russian-made anti-tank missiles targeting Merkava MK4 tanks, resulting in a mere 0.5% effectiveness against the Merkava. The latest iteration of Israel's main battle tank, known as the Barak or Merkava 5, sometimes written as Make 5, has entered field tests with the Israeli army. Currently, the Merkava 5 is in operation with the 52nd Battalion of the 401st Iron Track Armored Brigade. The 401st Iron Track is an armored brigade within the 162nd Division of the Israel Defense Forces, IDF, falling under the 7th Command and primarily utilizing Merkava 4 tanks. The Merkava 5 represents an enhanced version of the Merkava 4, incorporating the latest advancements in protection and digital combat capabilities. The design of the Merkava 5 closely resembles that of the Merkava 4, featuring the driver's position on the left side of the hull, the turret situated behind the hull, and the engine located at the front. The tank is crewed by four individuals, including the driver, commander, gunner, and ammunition loader. Armed with the same weaponry as the Merkava 4, the Merkava 5 is equipped with a 120mm smoothbore cannon developed by Israel Military Industries, IMI. This cannon can fire high-penetration projectiles and anti-tank missiles with a range of up to 4,000 meters. Additional armaments include a 7.62mm coaxial machine gun and a 7.62mm machine gun mounted on the right side of the dome roof. The tank commander is equipped with a digital helmet, providing a 3D 360-plot view of the battlefield and essential data for conducting combat operations. This advanced helmet offers information about targets, guidance on ammunition selection, and visual signals for monitoring damage inside the tank. The Merkava 5 features new sensors enabling autonomous target acquisition, rapid opponent engagement, and the deployment of electronic warfare capabilities. It is also equipped with advanced processing systems. For propulsion, the Merkava 5 relies on a V12 diesel engine generating 1,500 horsepower. It achieves a maximum speed of 64 km/h with a cruising range of up to 500 km. The tank's capabilities underscore its modern design, integrating cutting-edge technology to enhance both offensive and defensive capabilities on the battlefield. If you like this video, I'm pretty sure you will like this one.